Suhana Khan gives thumbs up to pregnant Kylie Jenner's naked, blood-soaked shoot that netizens found disturbing. Kylie Jenner's naked, blood-soaked maternity shoot didn't appeal to the netizens in a good way. However, it has received a positive response from Shah Rukh Khan's daughter Suhana Khan. Last month, Kylie Jenner confirmed that she is expecting her second child with partner Travis Scott. In the video, Kylie was seen holding up a positive pregnancy test before the clip cuts to Scott, hugging her belly. And now the reality TV star has shot for a naked, blood-soaked maternity shoot, but it didn't appeal to the netizens in a good way. However, it has received a positive response from Shah Rukh Khan's daughter Suhana Khan on Instagram. In the photos, Kylie is seen posing naked in the giant pool of blood that spreads all over her body. She is seen covering her modesty with her arms and sitting on the floor like a little girl. Many people were of the opinion that what Kylie finds it appealing is actually quite disturbing given the fact that she is pregnant with her second child. "Honestly, I find this really disturbing since she's pregnant," one user commented. Another one wrote, "The fact that you find this appealing is what's actually horrifying. Repent." Several other people joked about Kylie's shoot, calling it "that time of the month" and getting yourself drenched in blood when you sneeze on your period. Also read, "Arthur Road Jail, the hell inside which the Prince of Bollywood Aryan Khan is locked." Suhana, on the other hand, seems to have found Kylie's recent shoot quite appealing. She gave Kylie a thumbs up in the comment section and liked her post. Also read, "Undertrial N956 Aryan Khan allowed to wear his own clothes, can buy food worth 4,500 rupees from jail canteen, here's the menu." A couple of weeks ago, Kylie had shared that she was always meant to be a mother and seeing her daughter Stormy grow has been the best part of her last few years. She said that she takes parenthood one day at a time and urges other mothers to be kind to themselves. Meanwhile, Suhana's response to Hrithik Roshan's emotional post for Aryan Khan after his arrest in a drug case had garnered a nationwide attention. A Mumbai special NDPS court on Monday deferred the bail application hearing of Aryan Khan to October 13 after the Narcotics Control Bureau sought time to file its reply in the matter. Kylie Jenner is, once again, naked, covered in blood, and Twitter can't stop making period jokes. "Alright, I'm logging off for the day. It's only 10 a.m. and Twitter is way too out of pocket for this early hour." Last night, Kylie Jenner posted yet another photo of her butt naked, covered head to toe in fake blood. The mogul sat, completely nude and bloodstained, to promote the drop of her new Kylie X Nightmare on Elm Street collection. "My first thought upon seeing these steamy photos, wow, that's a really cool, hot idea for Halloween." Twitter's first thought, lol periods. Kylie's mentions blew TF up with various iterations of "me on my period."